We have some breaking news tonight out of Bartholomew County, where a deadly crash has shut down all northbound lanes of I-65 just south of Columbus. Drivers should take US 31 or State Road 811 as a detour. Not clear right now how long the interstate will be closed there, and we are still working to find out more information about the crash.